Erkan Bey. Biz sonraki sunum 5. bildirimiz oluyor. Tarımsal sulama hidratlarının sidratları için iletişim sistemi tasarımına yönelik bir bildirim. Kim sunacak acaba?
Ben sunacaktım.
Aytuğ Bey sunacaklar.
Evet.
Buyurun Aytuğ Bey, kısaca kendinizi tanıtarak başlayabilirsiniz.
Başlıyorum. Hem videosunu çekmiştim. Ekranım görünüyor mu şu anda?
Evet.
Başlatıyorum o zaman.
Gözüküyor Aytuğ Bey.
Ses geliyor mu? Ses bakmadım.
Video da
Evet geliyor.
hareket etmiyor. Ses de gelmiyor.
Abi
Videoda.
bir saniye.
Ses bize geliyor.
Bir saniye. Şu anda ses geliyor olması lazım.
Ses
Ses
geliyor.
geliyor.
Görüntü de geliyor.
Hayır, Ivan. I am I2 Orta. I am Electrical and Electronics Engineering student at İzmir Katip Çelebi University. I will present my project about ARM-based communication system design for agricultural irrigation hydrant. Also my supervisors are Savaş Şahin and Mehmet Uğur Soydemir from İzmir Katip Çelebi University and İsmail Güneş from Doğuş Valve and Casting. According to statistics, the population in Turkey is increasing every year and the amount of water per capita is decreasing. In this study, data in agricultural irrigation hydrants was stored and transferred using Modbus and MBUS communication protocols. In this study, STM32L073 microcontroller was used in the electronic card. Used as slave and low energy consumption was shipped. Communication was achieved between the slave and master units in accordance with Modbus and MBUS protocols by using the UART communication protocol. In the Modbus communication protocol, coils numbered between 1 to 10,000 coils that can be written and read coils. Numbered between 10,001 and 20,000 coils that only be read. Registers between 30,001 and 40,000 are only read register. Registers between 40,001 and 50,000 are registers that can be written read. 1, 2, 3 and 4 function codes are used for reading. 5, 6, 15, 16 function codes are used for writing. There are four different telegram formats in the MBUS communication protocol. Single character is used to confirm. Short frame is used for carrying. Control frame and long frame are used for data transmission. Figure 5 gives the control field codes that should be used for telegram formats. In figure 6, the electronic card made using the STM32L073 microcontroller to be used as a slave is given. Figure 7 shows the schematic design of the electronic card. Figure 8 shows the interface of the SimpliAI Modbus Master Program communication mode. Comport, baud rate are selected. After selecting the slave ID, function code, register starting number and the number of registers to be read the program determines the CRC of the resulting telegram. So the necessary code to carry the slave unit is created. Figure 9 shows some of the code written in the Kale MacroVision 5 program. In the MBUS Master program, UART configuration settings and comport selections to be used are made on the right side. After writing the address of the slave communicate with on the left and the CL function code selected according to the operation to be performed. The program is ready for communication. Figure 11 shows some of the code written for MBUS. In Figure 12, 7 registers are quiet starting with register number 40001, 40002 and 3, which contains the data 40004, 5 and 6 contains time and 40007 contains error code information. This is the area that can be written and read in Figure 13. Three registers are being written to by the master. 40001, 2 and 3. When the same field is quiet again, what is written appears in Figure 14. 40001, 2 and 3 are changed. Figure 15 shows the output of the carry of the slave unit. The datas are time point, volume flow, volume, manufacturer specific, error flags, fabrication numbers and software version. In Figure 16, hexadecimal BB is written in the CL code section. This code is used to set the baud rate to 2400. The slave receiving this code start to operate at the desired baud rate. The output created by changing the baud rate is given in Figure 17. Old baud rate and new baud rate after change. In this study, communication was achieved in all data types with Modbus and MBUS protocols by using a low energy consumption microcontroller. The slave card, which collects the data in the field when quiet by the master unit, transmit the data according to the protocol used by customer.
Sunumum bu kadardı. Any question? Teşekkür ediyoruz Aytu Bey'e. Bu konuda katkısı ve sorusu olan var mı acaba? Teşekkürler Aytu Bey. Bir sonraki
Ben